feel like I should go over the hip shovel reversal with you guys, because I've been doing it a lot over the last couple of years, and I've gotten to where it's pretty easy. And so let's just go over that really quick. This is kind of a signature of the Joe Moreira lineage with a far arm block. So if Chris can be in side control on me, okay, but I'm blocking right here. But he's, you know, he's essentially perpendicular to me, and he can have one knee there or two knees down, either way. But I'm blocking him from getting control. I do not want him to have control of my head. Being flexible in being able to trade off between here and here is very important. You want to really trust a straight arm lever. Okay. So I'm here. Now what most people try to do is they try to, he's going to rotate into open space and try to get a little bit more control. He's not comfortable with this amount of space. So he drops his hip to the side, boom, just like that. That's the move. Okay. And there are ways that you can bait that into happening. But I'm here, and I really, this L portion of your hand is so useful. So you have to really trust it. I'm in the crook of his elbow. I'm not at the shoulder. I'm not at the wrist where this stuff can bend. I got him hinged. Okay, so as he makes that switch, I get my elbow under. That's the move. As he makes the switch, get my elbow under. And then that can switch to the knee too. And then boom, you can just push him over. Let's do that from this angle. Yeah. So I have this blocked. He switches. Oh, and I get my elbow. You can get your hand here too, that's fine. But typically my elbow fits under that femur a little bit more. Now I'm not just gonna push him. I have to get my feet under, so I extend, and then I have to shift my hip, cutting under. Every throw, every sweep is about cutting your hips underneath your partner. Okay. So I'm here when he switches. We go into it. Sometimes you can pass that off to your knee, and then I can just drive from the ground and push him over. Okay. There's also a way you can bait him into this position. Say if he's not too, give me your leg. Don't totally tuck that in.
Sure.
So yeah, so sometimes you can come over here and hook the leg. They don't like that. They cut through 45 to escape it, and that's your moment. So that's one earlier motion. Again, it's not strength. I'm gonna shift my hips under. Small steps with your feet, and then take them over. Now, once you're up top, just keep extending. I can put all my weight there if I want. Keep extending. Then we have whatever we want to do over here, okay? But that hip shovel is so useful. And whether that comes from side control, or he does like a knee cut guard pass, I will have my elbow waiting for him, so he doesn't get to settle his weight, okay? So let's try it from side control, far arm block, get that elbow under the femur, right at the knee, we're golden. 1, 2, 3.